biggest changes.
Right, right. Wow, 1964.
Yeah, that's the one that almost bankrupted Laris.
Wow. I was 3 years old.
They brought that, they brought that up to Mount McKinley in Alaska, and it run beautiful on the slopes.
Yeah.
They made 500 sleds, sold them all, and that thing wouldn't go if there's 6 inches of powder on this floor.
No kidding.
Yeah.
Wow.
You all, I see you got a skidoo there. You all riding skidoos?
Two and two.
Two skidoos, two.
Yeah.
Two and two. You take one of my business cards there. I don't know anything about it anymore.
I still got the business card in my wallet from 5 years ago when I was here.
Well, I haven't got, there wasn't an internet on it then.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
But we just got verified that I was the first American to ride on a skidoo in Canada and the first one in the United States.
Really?
We brought in serial number 1960-22 into the States in January of 59, the fifth of a month, and then I rode it here in the fields here, because I worked for the distributor up here.
Yeah. Wow, that's pretty cool.
Yeah, it's all documented by the bombardier.
Look at this thing. A snow coupe. Look at this thing. It's got to be from Europe, the steering wheel's on the right side. First aid one?
If I put gas in, I've trained everything. The only thing that has gas in it right now is the Model T, because I give rides in that, but I lost a coil 3 weeks ago and I got the coils ordered.
Oh, yeah?
The coil for each spark plug.
Yeah.
So put a box.
Oh, look at that, the Snow Runner? That'll keep you warm. For Kobe, there you go.
But yeah, no, I've been looking at those boots and ones like that.
And believe it or not,
but just seems like you bought it way too fast.
Yeah, but you sell it. It's just all you're doing is using it and then you sell it. It's not like you're keeping it. Model T Snow, you're kidding.
You look at the running board, it says Model T on it.
Wow. Oh, yeah.
This here is a narrow gauge. Most of them are Model T's or A's converted.
Yeah.
This here was really made for snow. It's a narrow gauge. It's got the stabilizer on it. It's the same width as a sleigh. And it's got a two-speed rear end in it, which the Model T's, you know, just got a regular rear end.
Wow.
That is too cool.
It runs good.
Yeah.
People like to, I wish I could get it going. I wish the stuff would come so I could have, hey, yeah, we'll see you then.
Yeah, especially with all this snow we have.
Oh, yeah. Well, like I said, 3 weeks ago I had it out and then it wasn't good enough. So it just started going. The coils must have been getting weaker and weaker.
Right.
It's probably 1926 coils.
Right.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Wow. Look at that. It's got all in them? Wow. Oh, look at that one. Glenn, for Trinity.
Yeah.
It's got the little seat with the thing on it, pink on it, the kitty cat. Oh, here's another one. Nice pink.
Isn't that bogus?
64. Look how low that is. It's like laying on the ground.
Look at the steering wheel.
Yeah.
Look at the
handlebars, I know, right? Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Look at this hard cat.
Look at the steering wheel on that, too.
I know.
Look at the ones that they race or something.
Yeah. Too cool.